key to this shot is just keeping that club face open. The open club face, pop it up in the air pretty easily, and then it's just bouncing away.
The Tiger can do it, you figure a Wildcat could.
Is it the whole like pause problem? You need thumbs to do this?
I don't know.
It's easy. It's easy.